they've poisoned the oasis. I know it.
Shouldn't you be at your post?
I can see it from here.
Bandits hate the Iron Wolves. Enough to kill us, but they don't act if they don't profit. I see no profit in poisoning the only water source in Dalgur. Only suffering. Something in the water is making us sick. Some have died. Both wolves and civilians in our care.
It's poison, I'm telling you. The bandits want to wipe us out.
We have to find the source, regardless. Wanderer, would you meet me south of here? I want to check the shoreline.
What about me?
Back to your post before the captain sees. Find no source from the shore. The poison seemed to flow in from under the water. Let's keep looking. It is. Seems they've dug a tunnel. Let's head in, quietly. Look loose. Would you mind?
intruder!
Demon maggots? Oh, this is the poison they're feeding us? We must find every cage. Destroy them all.
Come back if you need the fort.
That's all of them. But what do cutthroats know of demons? We're missing something.
Must die, so the strong may rise.
The weak must die, so the strong may rise. Iron Wolves devote our lives to protect and shelter the weak. We are in the bastard's way. Light Forsaken Triune! I've seen their medallions before, while repelling them from our borders. Now they're here. Working with bandits to poison and kill our wolves. Meet me back at camp, quick as you can.
Young Daywood caught this one spying, while guarding his post, I might add.
Bastard says the Triune have a hideout near Uldur's cave. By some pillar, he says. But he won't tell me how to get in.
I told you, the Triune don't let us in. We're just hired muscle. You have to be Triune. No one gets in without a medallion around their neck.
Ah, a medallion? Like this one?
Yes, yes. That's it. Listen, that's all I know. You let me go, right?
Be still.
I'm no demon worshiper. Just figured it was better to take their coin than get in their way. I go back now. They'll know I talked. Helping you is the only play I've got.
The medallion gives us a chance, but it's a hell of a risk. Captain?
How many bandits guard this hideout? How many Triune?
And how long till they march on Dal Ghul? Their poison has already weakened us.
We might not get another chance.
Asa, take Daywood and our friend here and scout for this hideout. Should you see an opening to strike, take it.
Aye, Captain.
About damn time.
A bandit patrol. We handled it quietly, but the canyon is crawling with them.
Guess we're in the right place.
We go in. Remember, we're looking for a pillar that marks the Triune hideout. Move fast, kill quickly. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Pillar to me.
No door. No opening. We've done it. All right. Weapons ready. Follow me.
Wolves! Must die! Mikasa!
Bloody demons. Ah, if they set them on Dalgor.
We stopped them. Everyone is safe. Can you walk?
Damn it! I can't.
It's all right. I'll carry you back to camp. Get you to the healer.
Wanderer, I'm sorry, we've no time for thanks. Meet us in Dalgor when you can.
He is in good hands with our healer.
He'll live, as will the people we protect here, thanks to you all.
Wanderer, we can't thank you enough. You will always be welcome among the Iron Wolves. You should go check on Daywood. He said he wanted to speak with you.
I've looked better. At least I don't have to stand at my post. Healer says I may not stand again. Just another poor soul for the Iron Wolves to protect. Well, we'll see about that. But in case he's right, I want you to take my armor. Continue my fight for me. Huh?
Come back if you need the forge.
There is a bad slope in this road. Our wagons slid over the side, along with all our supplies. Ugh, we'll never reach Dalgor without them. We were about to climb down, but we heard something moving below. Could you lend us a hand? Oh, thank you. Do be careful. Thank Akarat you came along. I hate to ask more of you, but could you take a message ahead of us? Tell Hadad we'll be late, but we are coming. I'll get us there safe. I swear it.
Bloody last, a bit of good news. Tamiyar is a dear friend, and a hell of a cook. They shouldn't have needed your help. Should have had iron wolves watching the roads, keeping them safe. Thank you, friend, for your assistance.
I can't leave! My Nima disappeared while I slept. I've stayed here hoping she would return, but no luck so far. She's all I have left.
What does she look like?
Brown eyes, sandy fur, prefers oats. What's with the look? Most camels love oats. Take her back, over there, in case you find her. She won't follow a stranger unless you have something to eat.
Troubles you. This way.
You're alive. I feared the worst. Oh, thank you, kind wanderer. Thank you. Atta girl. I'm just glad you're safe.
Thank you.
I might ask you the same. This is no place for sightseeing. I was helping these people escape Chaldeum when we were attacked by monsters. Now we're split up and the damn things just keep coming.
Do you require my aid?
I could certainly use an extra sword, just until we get further down the road. Cover us while we move ahead and find our lost sheep. Stay close, you two.
We're right there.
Are you hurt?
I was stung, but please don't leave me behind.
Leave you? I'm a man of my word. If you die in the sand, it will be because I died first. These dumb things. You three, stay behind me. Come on, let's move. I'm obliged for your help, Wanderer. My name is Edgar. Your face is familiar to me. A wanted poster, maybe? It's no matter. I owe you a drink, whatever your story is. I must get these people to shelter. If you chance to be in Geakul one day, you might find me at the tavern there. Light guide your path.
People of Kejistan, faithful children of Akarats. For too long, the vile priestess Hadar and her devils have burned our crops, raised our homes, crucified our loved ones. They serve not Akarat, but the Lord of Hatred himself. No more! On the first dawn of the new moon, join us at the stronghold gates. We will banish this evil together and live in the light once again.
The masonry stained with residual magics. The aftermath of an arcane explosion.
Thank you.
is this?
I need water. I'm exhausted. I thought I could make it. To see Omat's stronghold. But this must be a sign. Akarat wants me to turn back. May Akarat guide me.
Cool politics. A rival was encroaching into our territory. We voiced our displeasure. We got buried in the sand up to our teeth. Politics. I'm not dead yet, you vouchers!
I see that. Should I come back later, then?
Huh? Wait. You're not. Get me free. I'll make it worth your while. Not to sound ungrateful, but the water's rising. much obliged. There's just one other thing. Some of my family is still alive, captured. If we don't help them, they're next in the sand. Trust me, stranger. The gang that did this is bad news. For Geakul, for all of us. It's best for everyone that they're stopped. Plus, I'll throw in some extra coin. Come, help me find the blade. Wouldn't want you protecting me like some smooth-faced child. Be of some use to you. Let us hurry before they realize I am free.
New friend later, Yakub.
So, you're alive, brother?
Wait for me by the bridge, you idiot.
That's everyone. Let's meet them by the land bridge. Yes. And now it's yours too. You've done us a great favor today, friend. You'll always have friends in Geakul. We need to lay low. We're wounded, but thanks to you, we may recover.
Thank you, friend.
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Smiles. The winds truly favor you, friend.
Don't ruin all that work.
If you want work done, let's get started.
Wondered what happened to that shipment. Guess a reward is in order. Can't run an inn with nothing to feed lodgers.
Well, if it isn't the Desert Wanderer, no worse for wear, I see. The drink I owe you will have to wait. I don't suppose you saw an old woman in the street outside just now, did you?
No.
A friend was supposed to meet me here. I worry that she may have been detained. It's risky to show my face on the street with all the knights out there. Could you have a look around for me? Her name is Suna. Old woman, white hair, wears an orange scarf.
I will handle it. Smell that? That's what a damn good time smells like, my friend.
Feels so soft. Like a flower. Almost. Do you hear that? It's better in here. Soft. quiet.
Ah, new face in town. Cross the desert alive, eh? I've a job for someone who can hold their own out there. I need a special something. Scorpion venom glands. The little buggers pack a punch when used right. Bring me a handful and, hey, I'll make it worth your while.
Funny, I was thinking it could be ours if we killed the sad sot squatting in it.
Last fool to try is still hanging by the docks. Now get the hell out of my face. Unless you'd care to join him.
Telling you, that old shrine yelled at me.
You've gotten heat stroke. I've passed that place 1,000 times and never heard voices. Someone was probably having a lark.
I know what I heard.
There is an old shrine north of the city. I was passing it the other day when the very stone yelled at me. Clear as you're talking to me now. Everyone thinks I've gone mad. You must believe me.
Don't worry. I'll look into it.